Alena Vrzánová was a free skating expert with an excellent technical performance. In 1947, she appeared in international ISU top competition for the first time. She placed seventh at the 1947 World Championships in Stockholm. At the 1948 World Championships in Davos, she finished in fifth place. A year later in Paris, she won her first gold medal. ¶¶